you very first. I would like to wish you all a very, very, very happy Guru Purnima. On the occasion of Guru Purnima, I would like to thank by all the teachers and gurus who helped the students in this pandemic season. As you all know that in this pandemic, everyone suffered from a very bad time. But in this time too, our teachers help us in a very, very nice way, and we should be grateful for that. I am so grateful for my teachers, and I would like to salute my teachers. Our teachers and gurus, they are our guiding light who help us in the darkness. They are the bestest in the world. Guru is a real person in which you find depth. Guru is someone who tells something in you, just like when you see Guru is that when you are in a problem, so everyone tell you the way you should do. Everyone tell you this is the right way you should do it. Guru doesn't tell us, because Guru makes us this much knowledge that we having this much knowledge, we can do it on our own way. So this was the meaning of our Guru, and I want to say a few words in the respect of my Guru. Brahma Guru, He Vishnu Guru, He Devo Maheshwara Guru, He Shakshat Par Brahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. Thank you.